because we're going to witness amazing Filipinos.
Pakihulog po doon.
Hindi, pakat lang po, yes.
In the Philippine Embassy and in the Philippine Consulate General in Jeddah.
Okay, so let me begin. More important than fame or fortune.
Judge number one, walang iba, kundi ang honorable Sino! Sino ba?
Grand finals na po. So, watch out! Let's see kung sino mananalo.
Congratulations! Hindi siya number. Okay. So ito na, ikaw na ito.
Visconde Masakem, o la representante Bogota, Colombia.
Thank you.
na magbibigay ng komento sa iyo. We have Miss Lysel Milan.
Jessica Loka. Ang galing. Tapos ano, kasi syempre diba as stand-up comedian, it's very difficult to look for a material na original.
It's also amazing kasi siya po ang judge ng ating mga finalists.
But then now that I'm on the other side of life, nagulat ako na ganito pala yung buhay ng OFW, picture taking. So, ang dami kong, para ako nagkaroon ng bagong...
Ay, dito naman!
Hindi na maka... Hindi na makakataan! Oh, ayun na! Siyempre! Magaganda! Magaganda!
29 years na po kami, sir! 29 years na po ako dito!
Siguro wala pong buhangin dito, nandito ka na, no?
Announcing its second runner-up.
So I finally found out the very important answer to the why. I think I was born for you.
Thank you so much.
Wow.